Hello lovely people, once again my name is Frans Faja and I welcome you to one of the best online TV channel we have here in Northern Ghana. It's another Brufi here and I'm here with you to bring you another exciting content. I think this is going to be our first interview for the year and it happens to be on Be Inspired Talk Show. And I'm so much grateful because our guest for today is the CEO of Kaula Clothing. He's a teacher and an entrepreneur. Personally, I love art and I value it so much. I had a strong conviction that he was trying to communicate something to the general public because we all saw his clothing to be very, very nice. But for me, I was looking at it in a different dimension. So I thought it was that why not come closer and learn from him so that he will share what he has for the general public so that we can all come and benefit from what he has here. Stick and stay right back.
Thank you very much.
You have a very nice teacher.
Thank you very much.
Wow. Today I just want to know, when we say Kaula Clothing, who are we referring to?
We are referring to Abdallah Tawfiq. The real name is Abdallah Tawfiq, but the brand name is Kaula Clothing.
Wow. Okay, so I want you to take us through your educational background, where you started schooling.
Actually, I started schooling at Sakasaka Primary and Sakasaka GSS. Then from there, then I moved to Tamale Secondary School, that's Tamale School, which I did visual arts. So from there, then I moved to Tamale Polytechnic, now Technical University, which I did industrial art there. Then from there, then I moved to Winneba, University of Education, then I did art and education. I'm currently a teacher at Pont Tamale Senior High School, graphic design.
This is great, this is great. Oh boy, I'm also an older Tamaskan. So let's reflect backwards, way back in senior high school. What was that experience that you can never forget?
Let me just put it, we used to be stubborn but intelligent students. Actually, they used to see us as being stubborn, but they've never seen our names on the notice board.
But we're always the underground types.
We are always the underground types.
Wow. That was just by the way.
But back in SS, okay. Most of my colleagues never thought I would go into visual aspect of art. Okay. They think I was going to the performing aspect. Because back in SS, I used to go on stage, rap, do music and stuff. So it all changed when I went to Polytechnic. Wow. And then direct the performing art and embrace the visual aspect of it.
Wow. You know, art is broad. I want to know which aspect of art do you specialize?
Painting. Yeah, I did painting. Mostly, I normally do painting on t-shirts. Actually, I used to do painting for wall hang, but I realized that I want to change people's perception about art. Art is not only meant for decoration of room and offices. You can also wear art. So mostly I classify my art as a walking gallery. You see, you don't need people to come to your environment before you explain them what you are wearing or what you are exhibiting. Sometimes you wear something and somebody will meet you and ask you and can tell the concept behind your design.
Wow, that's amazing. When did this come in mind, trying to set up your own business and then where you actually drive that name, Kaula Clothing? I want to know.
Okay. Kaula Clothing, it was Jewels Clothing. J-U-E-L-Z, Jewels. So we used to call it Jewels Clothing. So it all changed when a friend of mine from abroad came back to Ghana, and that time I came out with Kaula Clothing t-shirt, which was shot by Hamid Photograph, and we really have a lot of sales. We really make money out of that collections. So that friend of mine just gave me the idea that the jewels is like the jewels sound foreign and it's not African. So why not using the Kaula? So I saw a truth in what he was saying. So I quickly went to the Register General Department, registered the Kaula clothing.
Wow.
And you can see in our logo, the Kaula, we omit the A, then put in the touch, Northern Touch house on it.
Wow. So it means that everything of yours has meaning.
Has meaning.
Wow. Okay. But when did you establish this particular place?
Kaula clothing became officially 2 to 3 years ago. Two to three years. Because initially, it all started when I was in level 300 at the University of Education. I was having a senior colleague, Mr. Kobe. He was into painting, doing of this kind of art. So one day I was just going to my dormitory and I moved to his place and I saw him doing it. So I told him, bro, can I also try this kind of art? And he said, And he asked me one question, that do I have a painting background? So I told him that, yeah, I have painting background because I did painting and decoration back in Polytechnic. So he said then, let me just show you the fundamentals. It's just a matter of coating the background and doing the painting. So he just taught me that in the next, what's the name, exhibition was week celebration. So I surprised him and I came out with certain design and he was so happy and amazed. So that was where my journey started. But back in Polytechnic, I was doing just printing of your name, inspirational printing, just the graphic aspect of it. Mostly I was just using the Tawfiq. But all started, the brand name came to mind when I was in university. Then after that, then I moved. When I just came back after graduation from the teaching, I said, no, let me just enhance or just try to practice what I learned back in university. So here I am now.
Wow, that's amazing. Your journey is so nice. Do you do the paintings all by yourself? Like you sit down with the paint and everything?
Yeah, I do the paintings. I do the paintings.
When I see your designs, you see, I'm one person who loves art. So when I see your design, I'm kind of having that feeling that you are communicating something. Is that what I...
You see, all my outfit contains all African themes. It's all giving stories of Africa. That's, I'm always doing conceptual African wares. An outfit that have concept. You not just wear it because of it's beautiful, but you are wearing identity. It's having an identity.
You know, we are in Tamale, and in Tamale, I don't know. Sometimes people feel like art is becoming so expensive. Like,
it's ignorant. They don't know. They don't actually know what benefit art can put into your life when you wear it. But it will get to the time that they embrace it and they even pay extra because they now realize the importance of it.
Wow. So I want you to run us through like your marketing strategies. Like how do you get your customers, your clients?
Mostly my marketing strategy comes in three. I normally depend on the organic social media and the referrals and joining of local business groups. And when I talk of the reason, the organic social media, I'm talking about using the social media to look for clients and how I'll get feedback to my clients. And the referral comes when most of my clients become the real deal in my business. Because they normally refer me to different new clients, which I'm happy about it. And also the joining of the local business groups. You see, that one also helps a lot because you meet a lot of well-recognized people and those that have vision. And they even share you referrals. And through that, they can even link you up with other people outside Ghana.
Wow. So I'm telling a business. Come on, look that money like a yellow can, yellow like a soap, like a pan, like going in your water.
What, because, yeah. Garcia.
So like Uncle Ibn Khaled Kamara, like four.
Abdallah Malcolm is my senior brother. Mr. Ariski and Nero, Fan Gather Manager Nero, and Abdallah Musa Senior, my overall senior brother too. Wow. That three people, they really support me a lot. And my, what's the name, there was this lady in Accra, she bought my listener and I was amused because I gave her the actual amount, but she bought it more than that. That's the kind of people that we want.
Yes, those who really understand art. Yes.
Because the reason why she bought it, she bought one and went to a conference. This conference it was about African women, something, something. So she went there, and the kind of people, the way people were embracing her, was giving her compliments and that kind of listen. So she was amused. So when she was buying the next one, I told her the price, but she said, nah, she have to pay more. She has to pay extra. So that was where I realized that people, it will get a time that people will really embrace the art. But it, we'll read there.
Mostly, you need to open your social media, then can take your photo shoot with some other people, but my trainer, like Shababi.
Those people, I started with them. Let me just say, they helped me. When I was coming out, when from the jewel side to Kaula. So most of that time, if I'm coming out with a new brand and or new collection, I normally tell my friends and family members, and some people, some of them are even models, and some are just, they are not models, but they are models modeling in them, okay. But they don't know. So I normally use them, and we do after that, we just have some get together, or maybe just advertise the products.
Wow. Mostly our entertainment guys, and they come out with a lot of events, and then I don't know the way you approach the industry, but normally I don't see you sponsor some of their stuff. Is it that it has a time, or you really consider certain things?
It has a time, because I once sponsor Optional King.
Okay.
Not as in sponsoring on monetary aspect, but I also gave him one of the Kaula ways, just to also know where he's coming from, because the outfit that I gave him was all having a concept of African, like this our Fugu patterns, which I used in doing a lot of design. I always even put the hashtag Kaula on it, and even the Kaula hat, which I gave to him. And I don't know, it's like he told me that he wore it to a like beach. They were having a program, the TV3 was having a program, so he went that one to the beach, and people were happy about it. And from there, and I'm just observing most of the musicians, but to reach the time that I will, but it's Fadlan that I'm just aiming at, because when he was doing the sister Kaula, he came to me, and the manager came to me, Mubarak Bikole, he's a younger brother of mine, so which I just helped some few maybe clothing and this. But I'll really go into the music to help the listen if they are willing. Because they need to now wear the African rather than these Tommy Hilfigers and the rest.
We need to go back to where we are coming from.
Yeah.
It's like
we are losing the identity. Yeah.
So let's see, what's the vision for Kaula Clothing? Because like their brand is growing. And anybody who visits your place will understand that you are different from any other artist out there.
We are aiming high. You see, the vision is that I want one day maybe BET or this movie or somebody will just maybe is one of the biggest celebrity will just wear Kaula, and maybe if the interviewer asks him what is he wearing, just say he's wearing Kaula, or maybe get a recognized or what's the name, giant sponsorship or blue, so that I can also move. We are not concerned mostly in Ghana. We are aiming higher after Ghana. We are just aiming to go abroad. That's what we are aiming at.
So like mostly now that you are on social media, somebody outside Ghana can come across it. So do you have certain way you normally get the stuff out there to them?
Through my journey, I've been so lucky that anytime somebody need it from abroad, the person has somebody Ghana here. So mostly, it's always easier. It's always easier. So I normally give it just like this, a year of no return.
Okay.
That time we're doing a trade fair at a stadium, the Tamale Sports Stadium. So which most of them came. So which they bought and they sent it back to abroad. Well, once I was having a client that was a Jamaican, American, in different countries, which when they went back to their various country, then they emailed me, no, they just DM me on my Instagram page, the Kaula Clothing Listen, which they refer somebody to come and pick certain clothing for them too.
Wow. So it means that when you are outside the country, you're not supposed to have problems. If in case you have somebody here, it's always easier to get the stuff for you. Wow. I'm sure we are all learning, and then art is something that we need to value. Like, we are losing that aspect of us. That's our identity. Yeah. Yes, trust me, that's our identity.
That is very nice. Serious, it's very nice. When you know what art is, you really enjoy art. Because, as you can see, we do everything about art. When we just wake up, it's art. You cannot even assume if you are having a bad concept about artists, then you are not living, then you are a dead person. Because you cannot wake up without doing art. Sometimes we practice art, but we don't know that we practice art. Art is not only meant for holding the brush and the paint and the ink. Sometimes the way you live is art.
So lastly, I want you to give your advice to people who want to follow your footsteps, because I'm sure somebody has already picked inspiration from some of your stuff.
They should just aim higher and think positive. You see, although you have competitors, but you shouldn't have this kind of jealous. Listen, just aim higher, be visionary, know what you are doing, and you make it. Although we are also growing, but inshallah, we'll reach there.
Yeah, so pum 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 na aye tak ban le ka tak ban mazan ha kati di han fani den di nan maybe so biya la sang ka be ya pulu like ya pulu ko ni to lu kita ka tu pechi sa
oh so nan be katang abe be un kubi tak ban be un be different place on kubor ma on ye maybe tela ni yelo yila airport kana o onu jurugu pulu on ye afan jura mox side ma be Shell filling station ma on y a parlé ma on y a kaula kulu on mine yu ya tan kanna kunuza on y a parlé ma afan jura mox ma direct opposition on lanye kaula kulu den and mine ya telambi on social media na me tebe Facebook kabe Instagram so kabe Twitter ma dernier bien actif ba Instagram ma kati mostly clients Instagram mi Facebook kanto mine bato mitra be kati beto darmenyara. Especially Instagram, so I don't joke with that. Instagram, so social media really helped me a lot.
The impact, man, the media.
The media, because it let me see people or meet people or let people recognize me, which I never thought maybe they would even think about maybe wearing something from Tamale or Ghana or this that kind of this thing.
So then you have some problems. So now that social media has been giving you that attention, can nirbo pabwane or pechisabin yari through Niman, I think it's something that dunsun zahana. Because social media was supporter pump. You meet people from all walks of life, like karacheka maybe bakabon the bakanaba. Somebody sees your art, he wants to come and actually see how it's done.
Even by believer, but they are really buying, but they are love mangle. Cas come and yes. So anami jaka so diama no Facebook. So kami no chatra ko oyano endala liga ngong kakal yara no zwar me otena sen la arma ne ka mbazanto be kan sen diga charabe be chatu so mostly ne tuku sen banti in class outside Ghana be kula within Tamale be after outside Tamale anye ka be feel because babuti anda be la arma be chabe la arma bala yu ba he so banti ye outfit ma ma on la happy which I also become happy, or I feel like I've satisfied their needs.
Mommy, lastly, it could be a new year, man. I don't know whether you have a new brand for year, man. Maybe as I'm a sharp buy.
I mean, Kaula, to dwell situations, maybe opportunities. Don't the to travel school, master sort of opportunities, hustlers. So today, Kamalan Panan Karne, Hamatan, so currently, nonetheless, hoodies, ma, sweeter than a maga, tena year, na, so Hamatan man could chan nagi, playing, changing to different concepts, yeah, which then nothing, 10 years.
Wow, you say Kaula clothing is a different brand altogether. I abandoned the lavish account differently. Hamatan and Caramalabi is on the shanty and truly let it be in the Malati and Yishan. Got the same thing, Maka to pay here all the time. Yes, so come on, Kuyama is all over the two. But one number is still on the past screen, Mazo. So maybe Uncle Kolo, but we can WhatsApp, just place your order so that maybe you turn direction car today. Delivery, my other Bobby and come on, maybe.
Within Tamale, it's free. Free within Tamale, but outside Tamale, declining to bear the cost.
Yeah, definitely. Wow, I'm sure you have really enjoyed this interview, and personally, I've enjoyed it myself. So then, the can you interview, share it, let everybody see. Like we are trying to help everything north. Like, where is it coming from? Kaula. The name Kaula alone, Dagban Lambala. People are trying to know where it is coming from. Dagbamba, they are coming to Tamale, the northern region, you understand? So we should be proud of people who are trying to project us. So within my platform, we cannot talk to people like this. Like sometimes I don't understand. Let's project north. Opportunity come down Kukana. Let's try. Because about me, Sonya, gotta change your mind, Sham. So this is an opportunity for us to appreciate every single thing that's here. So maybe you have fans out there, people.
I do the people that will just thank is my family. Musa Transport family, my senior brothers, Mr. Malcolm Ibrahim and Abdullah Musa Senior, and I have a younger brother, Abdullah Isham. So they are those that are just pushing me hard. I'm really grateful that I'm having that kind of brothers.
He has a very supportive family. My name is Raswaja, he's the CEO of Kaula Clothing, and I'm so much grateful that today we have come to hear from him. So then they know nothing yet, man. Just share the video. Let everybody watch it. And don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Sasha coming here. Don't allow anybody's opinion become your reality. You have got that solution to overcome anything all by yourself. If you don't hear from me, thank you so much for watching.